Three firefighters are hurt after a massive tire fire shut down a road. It happened in Clarksville this morning. According to the police department, it happened on Wilma Rudolph Boulevard. Crews had to run hoses across the roadway, which led to a portion of it being shut down to traffic in both directions. The cause of the blaze is being investigated.